Hello everybody, and welcome to the very first episode of Let's Play Kingdoms of Amalur Reckoning. Let's go ahead and start a new game. Do normal difficulty.
From the beginning, we were wrong. And only now, well into the second decade of the conflict, have we begun to understand the mistakes we have made. We lived in harmony among the Fae, in a world awakened to new magic. Perhaps we should have foreseen what might be born on this rising tide. What force might awaken. A force powerful enough to twist even the eternal and the mutable faithful. But Gadflo, the new king of the Winter Court, surprised us all. Singular among his people, he was all that other Fae were not. Aggressive, ambitious, visionary. He had power like none we had ever seen. Terrible and deadly. Gadflo and his followers, the Tuatha De Áin, believed that a new god was to be born in the east, beneath Gadflo's crystalline fortress of Amathen. In the name of that god, they marched to war against the young races of Amalur. Against a mortal army, no matter the power of their god, we might have been victorious. But the Fae are creatures of magic, not bound by the laws of life and death. Such Tuatha fallen on the battlefield would soon rise again, for the Fae do not know death as we do. How could we stand against such a force? For 10 years the war raged. For 10 years the armies of men and Alfar fought and died. But as our numbers dwindled, we knew that it was only a matter of time. Our fate had been written. At least, that is what we believed. Until you died.
That's happy.
What do you think this one is then? Alfar, Dorani? Could even be a Jotun.
Always a surprise, eh, Garan?
Eyes on the job, boy. Don't matter what it is. Dead's dead. And be thankful for that. All we've seen. Go on and pull back the sheet, though. It'll need to be in our report, one way or the other.
Alright, now we get to pick our race. Oh, to me this kind of looks like the Dark Elf from Skyrim. I kind of want to make a sneaky, kind of like a stealthy character. Sure, I guess we'll do 5% mana and 5% mana regeneration rate. The kind of character I wanted to make was kind of like a stealth and magic character, so that would be kind of interesting. Let's see. Should we do the hair? Should I do the mohawk? That would be kind of cool. Not sure why not. I'll do the mohawk. No string. I don't know, should I give him? I don't know if I should give him the nose ring or not. Okay, why not? Make him look pretty stupid.
He's a Dokkelfar. No surprise there. Seen a lot of them, though not usually in this good a shape. All right then, make sure it goes into the report. You know he'll want all the details.
Amazing how well the body held up. Better than I've seen.
I'm just glad it's not moving. Must have been born under a lucky star, this one.
Anything else we need?
Unless you'd like to name him, I think we're done. Put him with the others.
No, thank you. Come on. There we go.
Well, that's it for you then. Better luck next time.
What the heck? Where am I? Okay. That's definitely creepy. A little disturbing at the same time. Yeah, that is disgusting. Bunch of dead bodies piled up right there. That smells like crap. Out of the darkness.